Number one, get rid of the people that are poisoning the well. Do it early, do it crisp. You can't start the process of change until the people that are poisoning the well are gone. Number two, lead from the front. You gotta set the example and show them how to do it. And number three is don't shove the new culture down their throats. Make them feel like it's their change and that they own it, and it'll be much more effective.